अभी मैं सो रही थी, आई वॉज हैविंग माई आफ्टरनून नैप एंड आई जस्ट थॉट आई नीड टू वेक अप नाउ.
So, Vidhi, the fact that we're doing this a second time, I want to have a lot of fun, obviously, over coffee. मैं आपसे बहुत सारी बातें करूंगी, but उससे पहले, since you are active on social media, you are following the show that you have just about exited.
Yeah.
So, wild card contestant के रूप में आप जाने वाली थी अंदर, but that didn't happen.
Yeah.
So, what is the, like, your fans are absolutely disheartened. They really want to see you back. What do you have to say to the fans, first of all? कितने सारे लोग
I just like to keep it till that. कि नहीं हो पाया. सो व्हेनेवर इन द फ्यूचर कुछ होता है तो यू ऑल विल बी अपडेटेड सबसे पहले.
सो एवरीबॉडी इज कीपिंग देयर फिंगर्स क्रॉस इंक्लूडिंग मी. बट वाइल्ड कार्ड्स की जो बात करें तो वाइल्ड कार्ड्स जो ऑलरेडी आप एंटर कर चुके हैं उन्होंने बहुत ज्यादा वहां पे यू नो माहौल थोड़ा ऐसा सा हो गया है. सो यू मस्ट बी वॉचिंग द लाइव फीड एंड यू मस्ट हैव वॉच्ड द एपिसोड्स वंस दे एंटर्ड. उसके बारे में क्या कहना है, बिकॉज बहुत ज्यादा अफरा तफरी विद दैट तलवार वाला टास्क हैज हैपेंड. सो दैट्स रियली रियली कंसर्निंग कि वो क्या है घर में.
See, I am not following the live feeds and unfortunately kuch last 2-3 episodes I'm not able to watch because of I think I was busy. So I will watch. But I have been following and I would say and I would accept somewhere ki is show mein na bahut acche log hain. Hey, ye light. Haan. इस शो में ना बहुत अच्छे लोग हैं, who are very very soft and they do not want to hurt people and that is why अपने opinions इतना strongly नहीं रखते हैं. I mean I would say I'm one of them. But Big Boss is all about कि आप अपने opinions रखें और you know stand ले अपने thoughts के ऊपर. तो I think these four wild cards have actually made that happen. अभी actually हमें दिख रहा है कुछ, there's something happening in the show, there's some spark in the show now I feel. हो रहा है अपने आप.
Sorry, I lost you for a minute. Are you back?
Stop this. Okay, So,
are you on GND? GND की वजह से the camera tends to shut your phone.
I don't know why it happens. ऐसा होता नहीं था पहले. So yeah, I mean I feel थोड़ी जान definitely आई है show में. And but I just hope कि इतनी भी जान ना आए कि people get hurt and all of that.
थोड़ा घर की बातें करे, थोड़ा घर की बाहर की बातें करे, बाहर क्या हो रहा है वो बताए लोगों को. सो यू वर मिस्ड अबाउट इट दैट शी डिड नॉट टेल तेजस्वी दैट यू आर प्राउड ऑफ द गेम दैट तेजस्वी इज
प्लेइंग.
यू नो हैविंग सेड दैट यू नो शी सेड अदर थिंग्स अबाउट प्रोबेबली तेज रन, मॉम नॉट बीइंग हैप्पी अबाउट करण एंड तेजस्वी एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट. योर थॉट्स अबाउट दैट, लाइक यू हैव ऑब्वियसली बीन वोकल अबाउट रश्मि का क्या कनेक्शन और किस तरह की बातें रश्मि ने करी है तेजस्वी के साथ. लेकिन Now that you've seen, you know, some part of her game, aapka kya kehna hai? What is it that she's trying to do?
You know, I'm like I said, it's unfortunate ki maine last 3 episodes nahi dekhe hain. बट मैंने कुछ कुछ मैसेजेस या कुछ एडिट्स या जो भी मेरे को ट्विटर पे टैग करते हैं लोग, आई ऑफन ट्राई टू रीड ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड आई थिंक आई हैव बीन रीडिंग कमेंट्स लाइक तेजा ने बहुत बार पूछने की कोशिश की कि व्हाट डज विधि हैज टू से अबाउट माय गेम. उसने बहुत प्रेशराइज किया. आई इवन ट्वीटेड अबाउट इट. आई मीन इट्स सैड क्योंकि मे बी आई डोंट नो मे बी शी गॉट कंफ्यूज बिकॉज एक बार मैं तेजा पे गुस्सा हो गई थी एंड मैंने उस बारे में भी ट्वीट किया था. बट आई थिंक सिंस मैं आई हूँ बिग बॉस से घर के बाहर से, आई हैव ओनली बीन सपोर्टिंग हर, ओनली बीन लाइक रूटिंग फॉर हर. एंड पता नहीं एक ट्वीट मैंने गुस्से में कर दी थी उसको लेकर एंड देन आई एम लाइक यू नो whatever it is, I still love her and support her and jo bhi hoga wo jab bahar aayegi to dekha jayega because I know that she loves and misses me too in the house and I just feel bahut akeli feel kar rahi hai. I mean I apparently Rashmi and Debulina are her friends from outside if I'm not wrong and उसके बावजूद आई फील देयर इज नोबडी देयर फॉर हर एक्सेप्ट फॉर करण एंड आई थिंक वो भी कुछ चल रहा है अभी. आई थिंक आई डोंट नो, आई एम जस्ट लाइक रीडिंग द ट्वीट्स के शायद कोई अनबन हो गई है. आई मीन दैट्स प्रीटी नॉर्मल एज वेल क्योंकि पार्टनर्स के बीच में होता है ये सब. सो आई डोंट नो, आई मीन इफ यू आर फ्रेंड्स विद समबडी देन फ्रॉम आउटसाइड, मैंने कुछ किसी को ये बात करते हुए भी सुना था, अगर आप बाहर से दोस्त है वो दोस्ती बाहर की, लेकिन जब आप घर के अंदर हो तो यू स्टार्ट फ्रेश. तो वो थोड़ा मेरे को समझ भी नहीं आया. आई मीन आई फील इफ यू आर फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम आउटसाइड देन दैट मेक्स अ कनेक्शन इवन मोर स्ट्रॉन्गर विद द पर्सन इनसाइड. तो वो सब मेरे बस की नहीं है. बट सिंस आई हैव नॉट सीन द लास्ट 2-3 एपिसोड्स, आई थिंक आई शुडंट बी कमेंटिंग ऑन एनी ऑफ देम.
Mm-hmm. Since you mentioned your gusse wala tweet, and a lot of people were obviously, were you hurt when you actually saw that episode?
Yeah. I was, you know. I know that she didn't mean in any other sense, or she didn't mean it to sort of like make me feel bad or my friendship bad or whatever. I mean, she said it in fun and that's tejasvi. She says things, uska way of talking hai wo. But kya hota hai na, jab 5-6 baar aap एक ही तरह की क्लिप में आपको टैग किया जाता है एंड देन यू आर लाइक अरे व्हाट द फक, ये क्या हो रहा है. तो मेरा वो इंस्टिंक्ट रिएक्शन था एंड व्हिच आई डिड नॉट कंट्रोल. आई जस्ट ट्वीटेड एंड आई जस्ट लेट माई सेल्फ वेंट आउट दैट फीलिंग, बिकॉज वो मैं शायद बाजू में होती ना उसके तो फर्क नहीं पड़ता मुझे इतना. बट सिंस आई एम नॉट विथ हर एंड वी आर लाइक इन टू डिफरेंट वर्ल्ड और वो एक ही 5-6 बार एक ही kind of baatein ki ja rahi hai, to wo thoda mujhe ajeeb laga. But the mean it that way, and that is why I'm still supporting her and I'm still there for her and I still wish to see her in the top 2 or whatever, winning the show also. So yeah,
one good friend who keeps talking about you is obviously Umar Riaz.
Yeah, right.
You have obviously showered all your love for him and all your support for him on social media, because that's what you can do right now, you know, support Umar Riaz or the Umar army. He misses you a lot and that's very evident, and he also goes ahead to say, jaise abhi Neha Dhupia jab aayi to unhone ye bola tha ki I did not quite understand the game at that time, so maine apni ikloti dost ko hi jaake nominate kar diya, and he's very open about it, he's very honest. उनके बारे में और उनका गेम, क्योंकि जब मैंने आपसे पहले बात की थी तो आपने बोला था कि इट्स वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट कि उमर कहीं दिख नहीं रहे हैं, यू नो द वे ही इज, बिकॉज़ ही इज द मोस्ट फन पर्सन इन द हाउस. अब जब आप देखते हो थोड़ा बहुत एपिसोड्स, डू यू थिंक हिज गेम इज गोइंग द वे इट शुड बी गोइंग?
Yeah, definitely. Because I think pehle Umar bhi apne shell mein tha for 3 weeks. Like he keeps mentioning that ki he wasn't aware of the game, and so was I. Main bhi itni aware nahi thi. I think main ek do hafta rehti shayad aur to main shayad game ko samajh pati. Because I'm a soft person. I do not like to fight. I do not like to hurt somebody just to, you know, put my opinion out or, you know, like win the battle or whatever. तो मेरे को भी नहीं समझ आती थी ये चीज, इसलिए मैं चुप रहती थी हमेशा. आई मीन उमर, आई थिंक नाउ आई नो व्हाई ही वाज इनविजिबल, बिकॉज़ आई थिंक ही वाज वन ऑफ मी के जो शांत थे और जो लोगों की फीलिंग्स का शायद थोड़ा ज्यादा ध्यान रखते थे. वो अभी भी रखते हैं आई थिंक, एंड अभी वो बस वोकल है अपने थॉट्स, अपने स्टैंड्स को लेकर. ही इज वेरी क्लियर नाउ एंड आई थिंक दैट्स द वे ही शुड कीप प्लेइंग, बिकॉज दिस गेम इज ऑल अबाउट दैट. एंड जहाँ बात रही उनका मुझे एज अ फ्रेंड याद करने की, आई मीन इट्स स्वीट. आई मीन बिकॉज आई कनेक्टेड रियली रियली वेल विद उमर एंड आई रियली कनेक्टेड वेल विद हिज थॉट एंड एवरीथिंग, बिकॉज ही केम अक्रॉस एज अ नाइस पर्सन. एंड या आई विश हिम ऑल द बेस्ट एंड आई रियली आई एम सपोर्टिंग लाइक 3 पीपल, तेजस्वी, उमर एंड करण. सो आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन वेरी वोकल अबाउट दैट सिंस डे 1. सो आई होप कि यही 3 टॉप 3 भी हो और इसी 3 में से कोई एक जीते.
सो इन फैक्ट सारा अंसारी इज आस्किंग यू दैट क्वेश्चन. उम तेज रन, शी इज कनेक्टेड उमर, तेजा एंड सारा आर फाइनलिस्ट. सो हाउ इज योर फीलिंग अबाउट दिस विधि, एंड इफ यू 4 वर इन टॉप 4 देन बीबी 15 वुड हैव बीन अमेजिंग. दैट्स व्हाट सारा अंसारी हैज टू से. इसके बारे में क्या कहना है, बिकॉज़ दे आर प्लेइंग रियली वेल एंड यू नो दे हैव बीन प्रोजेक्टेड एज फाइनलिस्ट, सो योर फीलिंग्स देयर, योर फ्रेंड्स.
I mean, there's no better feeling, right? I mean, you, at least now since I'm out of the game, I would at least hope and pray that my friends win. And I hope to see them in top 3. And yeah, my connection with all the 3 is beautiful. And I hope that it stays the same even when they come out. But until then, I'm like rooting for them, cheering for them. And I'm hoping that in me se koi jeete.
Yeah, सो लॉट ऑफ हैशटैग्स वर बीइंग फ्लोटेड जब मैंने ये प्रोमो किया था कि आई एम कमिंग लाइव विद यू. सो वन इज ऑब्वियसली उम्वी, द अदर वन इज व्हाट वन इज दिस ज़ीमर.
What?
What is it? It's Vidhi and Umar. So which one is Umvi? A lot of hearts are coming for Umvi, Umar and
but what
Vidhi.
Is that other
There's
name?
Also Vidhi and Umar. Like Ulta. So, you know, the kind of love that your fans are showering on your friendship. Mm-hmm. You know, I do understand a lot of fan pages want to make a lot of beautiful stories about association, which is totally, I think it comes from the heart and it's totally, you know, their love for the both of you. Mm-hmm. But your connection with Umar, or probably because aapne utna time to nahi spend kiya, lekin jitna aapne unko jana hai show ke baad bhi, us hisab se, once he comes out of the house and once the show is over, what do you think your connection will be with Umar?
I think it's going to be the same. I mean, maybe as friends we would I don't know, वो दूसरी दुनिया है, ये दूसरी दुनिया है, दोस्त तो हम दोनों दुनिया में रहेंगे. एंड आई थिंक मैं यार उसके लिए एक लड़की डेफिनेटली सेटअप करूंगी. वो बहुत दुखी है यार, वो बहुत दुखी है घर के अंदर. मैं देख रही हूँ, yesterday also I saw some clip where he's like, मैं क्यों हमेशा ट्राइंगल में ये होता हूँ वो होता हूँ. So I really इसको सेट अप करना है मुझे तो सबसे पहले. वो बहुत लाइफ में, I don't know, he's feeling very alone that way. So I mean, what? Yeah, my friendship is only going to be like that. I think my friendship with him is like a Tom and Jerry. I keep fighting with him. So I think it's only going to be that, and it's going to be wonderful for me because see, I was how I was inside the house, and I do feel and believe that he was what he was inside the house. So nothing is gonna change, you know.
Okay, so this is another question by I think Harvey Meghani. Can you ask Vidhi, according to who, according to her, who will get evicted from the house in this weekend ka war? Do you think that there is one person jiske upar talwar girne wali hai is hafte?
Kaun kaun hai ghar ke andar? Humko recollect karne do abhi ekdam. I think I'm nobody to, you know, kind of say who's going to get evicted because I'm really like. एक तो मेरा इतना अनफेयर एविक्शन हुआ ना कि मुझे ऐसा लगता है यार, मतलब कोई भी ना जाए. बट आई डोंट नो, मे बी आई रियली लव हिम. और मैं आई थिंक क्योंकि मैं उमर से क्लोज हूँ, मैं उमर को बोलने वाली भी थी कि प्लीज मुझे राजीव से मिलाना. मेरे को राजीव बहुत क्यूट लगता है, बहुत 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 क्यूट लगता है. आई थिंक ही इज द ओनली एंटरटेनर इन द हाउस आई फील. तो मुझे लगता है, लेकिन क्या पता शायद राजीव जा सकते हैं बिकॉज मुझे लगता है कि ही इज वे टू सॉफ्ट. वो अपने स्टैंड्स रखते हैं, वो खेलते भी अच्छा है, वो एंटरटेनर भी है, ही इज अ पैकेज. बट समहाउ आई डोंट नो व्हाई डू आई फील कि ही इज जस्ट टू गुड फॉर दैट हाउस. तो मुझे आई होप नॉट, बट आई रियली फील कि शायद अगर किसी के चांसेस है तो शायद राजीव हो सकते हैं, बट आई डोंट थिंक ही डिजर्व्स टू.
Okay, this is another fan of Umvi, and they want to know why is Rashmi Desai very interested in knowing whether Umar Riaz likes Vidhi or not.
yeah, I just I thought wo ek normal curiosity hoti hai na, kyunki maybe even Umar has spoken a lot about me, so shayad I think out of curiosity she must have questioned this. But I think there is a hashtag for them also happening up. I think Umrush.
Yeah.
Rush. I don't know what's happening. So I don't know. Maybe she has her own agenda to ask that.
Do you think because these people have been part of the earlier seasons, whether it is Rashmi, Devolina, Rakhi to khair is Bharatesh ke saath aayi hai, to unhe pata hai ki bhai once you see a certain connection, that connection works for people having said that, you can't discount your audience. You have to be real. You can't make or fake a connection to actually be there in the house. I mean, that's what I feel after having followed so many seasons of TikTok. So if ye Rashmi ka game hai ki wo Umar ke saath connection banayenge, so that you know she can sail through probably a certain number of weeks, do you think that will work for her? I mean, this is only conjecture, ho sakta hai ye baat sach na ho.
I don't know. I don't think we should speculate that thing about Rashmi, because Rashmi knows Umar since pehle se, because Rashmi and Asim were very good friends since Big Boss season 13, and I think that's how they know each other. And I think Umar has उनके आते ही उमर भी बहुत कंफर्टेबल हो गए थे कि उसको लगा कि कोई अपना आया है. तो आई डोंट थिंक she would or he would do that for game. I think they both are somewhere real as personalities, and I think Rashmi, I'm sure she's very well aware ki क्योंकि वो experienced है तो उसको खुद पता होगा कि कोई भी fake connection या कोई भी fake चीज वो नहीं करती है. तो मुझे नहीं लगता कि वो I think she's doing anything for the maybe she's a very close friend of Umar, इसके लिए वो पूछती होगी बार बार. I don't think there is any other reason that why she would do something like that.
Okay. Now this question is, Nishant, your next project from somebody. अभी मैंने कुछ messages में भी देखा एक दूसरे के वास्ते season 3 कब आएगा.
I really don't know यार कब आएगा, but I would love to if anything is like that happening. मेरे को आप बताना क्योंकि मुझे तो नहीं पता है, शायद आप लोगों को पता होगा. So yeah.
Okay, and what about your next project? Is there anything that you can talk about right now, or it's still in the works?
No, I'm still in talks with a couple of things. There's nothing final, but I think my profession, my work is such that if kuch bhi final ho jayega, so I think it will be just out there, and I hope ki main kuch acha bahut jaldi sign karu.
Okay, this one's a cruel question by Hina Mahajan. If you had to choose between Umar, Teja, and KK and Karan, who will you choose?
ए ऐसे मत पूछो यार. ओके, आई एम आई थिंक आई हैव अ डिफिकल्ट पिक बिटवीन उमर एंड तेजस्वी. नॉट दैट आई एम नॉट फॉन्ड ऑफ करण, बट मुझे ये दोनों सबसे ज्यादा याद करते हैं घर के अंदर. तेजा भी बहुत याद करती है. तेजा भी रैंडम कॉन्वर्सेशन में बोल देती है मुझे विधि चाहिए. सो दैट्स वेरी क्यूट. दोस क्लिप्स आर ऑल्सो एज क्यूट एज जब उमर मुझे याद करता है. तो मेरे लिए उमर एंड तेजस्वी है. I mean, it's a difficult pick. I just can't pick between these two.
When you were exiting the house, you have a different connection with Karan. You know, apparently if you had stayed in the house, you would have had that bond growing as a friend and everything. Do you think after having watched the episode, probably he has a connection with other people in the house now? आपका वो connection थोड़ा सा, you know, alter हुआ है या आपको लग रहा है कि वो probably he can be a friend, but it's not like a point person for me. You think that
is not like a what? It's not like
a point of like a person who you can probably like your 3 a.m. friend. You know, that sort of a thing. There are, you know, a handful of people that you would call your 3 a.m. friend. So do you think Karan probably has taken a backseat there because the connection us tarah se nahi aage badh paya?
No, I don't think I'm not thinking of any of those things, you know, because that house is such that firstly not everybody has to be a 3 a.m. friend. Kuch dost hote hain jo aap hang out karte ho, jiska movie dekhte ho, coffee dekhte ho, but not necessarily maybe your 3 a.m. friend. But mujhe pata hai ki meri ek achhi dosti hogi unke sath. I don't know what else. Kyunki hum jab ghar ke andar the, obviously situations alag hoti hain. That house is such that it brings you closer to people as the situation changes. But aapke kuch constants hote hain jo wohi hote hain. Like I have these three were my constant. Teja jungle vasi se us ghar mein chali gayi thi, but that did not kind of change my feelings or my bond that I had for her. But wo ghar thoda hai aisa, you know, it plays with you emotionally. And definitely Karan, mujhe nahi pata mere 3M friend banenge nahi banenge. I don't think like that. I am a very organic person. Jo organically jaise cheeze built hoti hai waise hoti hai. He's a nice person, and I wish him all the luck.
Okay, and Pooja wants to know, Vidhi, don't you feel that Teja is being the person who's being the most targeted by do you feel so?
Yeah, I do feel that lately. I don't know, Bichari. I've seen Weekend Ka Vaar, everybody coming and telling her, I don't know, about Tejran thing and all of that. I mean, see, somewhere down the line, I won't deny. I do believe that wo dono itna ek dusre ke andar, you know, they are feeling so much for each other that they've forgotten to play the game. They've forgotten their individual identity. And I'm glad they are back. I mean, लोगों को बदतमीज होने की जरूरत नहीं थी उस चीज को लेकर. आई मीन इफ समबडी हैड एन ओपिनियन, आई फील देयर इज अ नाइस वे आल्सो टू एड्रेस दैट. हर बार किसी को गिरा के अपना ओपिनियन रखने की जरूरत नहीं है. एंड I don't know. I just feel she was targeted badly and she was like poked again and again and again for one particular thing which I didn't feel needed that much of attention. Yeah, itni buri tarike se bolne ki zarurat nahi thi. I mean, she's an intelligent girl and she's a strong individual with or without Karan. And but I think Pedron is damn cute. But yes, it's true. I believe and I agree with the audience and everybody in the house ki wo unko individual bhi khelna chahiye, and I think they are playing that now.
Okay, other than these three, other than Umar, Teja and Karan, one person that you thought probably you had misunderstood in the house or ab jab aap bahar aa chuke ho aur aapne dekha hai kuch episodes ya pehle ke episodes, you probably think that you would now be forming another opinion about that person. Is there one such person in the house? Yeah, you judge each and every one point spot on.
You know, I'll honestly tell you one thing. I think we all judge people. I think there are just few kind souls who do not let that judgment really apply that in our day-to-day life when we talk about them or think about them. But I think everybody naturally do judge people, and we do have like our own perception about them, and we know this is it. But aisa nahi, all of them. I did make a great and a beautiful connection with Jay and Vishal, but I think it was just jab tak ghar ke andar ki baat thi, kyunki main wo bahar aaye, I have not like been in touch with them yet. So but I do not have any, because I think sab kahin na kahin real the, koi itna zyada fake nahi tha. I think peet piche baat karna and all of that is so normal in that house. I have not done that about somebody, but कई बार क्या होता है ना कि हम जनरली भी रियल लाइफ में हम बात करते हैं कि यू नो दैट गर्ल, आई जस्ट डिडंट कनेक्ट दैट वेल विद हर, या मेरे को उसकी ये हरकत अच्छी नहीं लगी, यू नो. बट बिकॉज इट्स ऑन टीवी, वो ऐसा दिखाया जाता है या ऐसा साउंड करता है कि इसके पीठ पीछे बात की है. बट इन रियल लाइफ ऑल्सो वी डू दैट, राइट? आई थिंक यू गो टू योर फ्रेंड एंड यू डू टेल कि मेरे को ये विधि समझ नहीं आया, आई डिडंट लाइक हर दैट मच इन द लाइफ, आई मीन शी वाज स्वीट, बट दैट डजंट मीन यू आर बिचिंग अबाउट दैट पर्सन. इट्स जस्ट दैट यू जस्ट फेल्ट दैट एंड यू सेड दैट. तो ऐसा मेरे बारे में भी बहुत लोगों ने कहा है, सो आई वुडंट वांट टू जज. आई थिंक आई एम अ पर्सन हु गोज विद द वाइब्स एंड एनर्जी. तो जब वो जो भी इंसान बाहर आएगा और जो इंसान बाहर आ चुके हैं, जब मैं उनको मिलूंगी और मुझे उनका पार्ट समझ में आएगा, तब आई थिंक आई विल मेक अ पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू थॉट और आई जज देम अ लिटिल मोर.
Okay, all right. Wildcard or no wildcard, ये conjecture होगी, रहने देते हैं. We hope that it happens and we get to see you in the house again. But इससे पहले, I would let you have more of your coffee. On to my next segment, which I like to call Sip and Spill. थोड़ा विधि के बारे में भी जाने, Big Boss से हट के भी बात करते हैं. But since you were, you know, on camera 24/7, the cameras were on you 24/7. So it has little bit to do with cameras. Take a sip. If you've ever been caught on camera in like an embarrassing situation, which you probably would not have been seen dead in, but somebody captured you on camera. Or probably somebody saw you.
Somebody saw me. I think, I don't know. I do not have like a bang on funny answer for this, but I do remember it was my birthday, I think 3-4 years ago, and Heli had come home and I was hogging, like I was eating, like I was, I think, overweight also. I was like 60 plus then, and I think I had ice cream, I had pizza, I had Maggie, and I was just eating and like hogging, and I think usne wo video bana ke usko dal bhi di thi Instagram pe. So that is pretty awkward.
If Heli is watching that live, she'd probably repost it.
Yeah. Bas abhi wo story pe dali thi usne, abhi wo nahi milegi kisi ko bhi. So I think that was a very awkward, weird, embarrassing moment of mine. To mujhe nahi lagta ki in general logon ko dekhne milega wo.
Okay. Who would, if at all, you were given a chance to snoop on someone, who would that one person be? With a camera, agar kisi ko follow karna ho ya snoop karna ho, to kisko karo?
I don't know. I mean, koi aisa mera personal life mein to nahi hai person. I think it has to be someone I don't know. I love Shah Rukh Khan. But I would say Katrina and Vicky Kaushal right now, because they're getting married. So
Vicky Shadi ke wedding rights have been sold to some international organization.
Yeah, so. I just heard that. So I would love to be that person who is going after them and running with the camera.
And everybody will want the pictures that you actually capture. Okay, all right, back to the game. Take a sip if you have recently suffered a heartbreak. Recently.
Suffered a heart.
Heartbreak.
Heartbreak. No, no, not yet.
Okay, no. That's
what. My heartbreak was like when I lost my Nanaji 2 years, 1.5, 2 years ago. That was a heartbreak. I mean, not every heartbreak has to be about a love partner.
Yeah. So, yeah. Yeah. Okay, all right. Take a sip if you are that one person who would always equate a situation with some filmy situation. Like you have that filmy kira in you. You would probably equate one situation with something filmy. Are you that person?
Yeah. I think jab bhi koi gaana bajta hai car mein, you think of yourself like the main character and you feel the pain and the love or whatever that song is making you feel. I really love, I'm a little deep, quiet kind of a person. So I really love Imtiaz Ali's movie. So I relate to his characters pretty much. Like Rockstar ka Jordan, Tamasha ka Ved, or Highway ki Meera. So, these kind of characters.
Wow. Okay. You know your films. All right. Mera next question is isi se related tha. Take a sip if you have ever tried imitating sort of a Bollywood situation and tried to probably, you know, pass off as that moment ki heroine while trying to, you know, cross your crush in school or college. Kabhi aisa kiya?
Nahin, yaar, I was too shy and all of that. But the dialogue and the movie that I love right now, jo mein dimag mein aa rahi is Highway, when Alia Bhatt was in the truck and she was like, jahan se main aayi hu, main wahan wapas jana nahi chahti, jahan main ja rahi hu, wahan main pahunchna nahi chahti. You know, that whole dialogue, I think I really like it and I really relate because I'm a person who believes in the journey more than the destination.
Nice. All right. Take a sip if you have. Now that इतने सारे comments और DMs तो आपको आते ही होंगे Big Boss के बाद तो आपने भाई social media पे तो I'm sure the messages must be like immense. Receive the first comment on your DM or one of your posts, like a thirst or a funny comment. हाँ अभी recently कभी किया हो receive किया हो कोई comment तो?
मेरे को बीच में आया था जब तेजरिन शुरू हुआ था तो मुझे बीच में आया था because of this. B, Tejrin did not happen 3 weeks ago. So that was like, hey, what is this? What is this? So that was like pretty offensive and funny.
Oh my god.
That's like related to the movie.
Fans
that
are like, oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay, that's really funny though. In retrospect, it was so joke. And wedding proposals, yes, only I. No thirst comments. A lot of them.
Yeah, I mean, wo to pehle se aata na. People are like so like makkhan when they say this. I want to marry you. This is my number. Reach out to me on WhatsApp, babe. You're showing me too much of attitude. I'm messaging you since 2 years. So, aise sab bhi DMs. Aise sab bhi DMs aate.
Right. So confidence on point. Yeah. Okay. Take a sip if you still remember a dialogue from Ek Dooje Ke Vaaste. Still remember it by heart.
A dialogue from Ek Dooje Ke Vaaste. Oh God, I mean it's so sad ki mujhe aise instantly aise yaad nahi aa raha. But I really like that dialogue. I think mere ko correctly yaad nahi aa raha yaar ye dialogue. It was I think from my finale scene with.